My name is Yimin Yang, and I'm a solution engineer at Sauce Labs. In this video, we are going to take a look at DevTools for the mobile Chrome app. To use this feature, we need to also use a desktop Chrome browser. To start off, we are going to expand the Live menu on the left side and click on Cross Browser. For our testing purposes, we will use sourcedemo.com, which is Sauce Labs' own demo website. To get started, we need to click Launch on any of the shown Android devices, for example, the Google Pixel 4 XL. We are now going to establish a connection to the device located in the Berlin data center in Germany. After the connection is established and the mobile website has loaded, we need to click on DevTools in the bottom right corner. This will now load the DevTools. After the loading is completed, we can use the DevTools to inspect the DOM tree of the mobile website. We can also change it, for example, removing elements. As soon as we are done with our DOM tree inspection, we can stop the test session by clicking on the stop button in the top right corner. I hope you have found this video helpful, and thanks for watching.